As a trainer, I always try to build some obedience into my daily routines, and I try to do it a little different each time. Today, I'm here with my boy Force, watering plants. The heel is not perfect, but it's not about perfection here. It is simply about using everyday occurrences and trying to incorporate obedience into it. And you can see he's clearly engaged and willing to work with me in order to get his toy.
Nine. Good. Good. Sit. Yes.